I think it's interesting that it was mentioned that Margot also wrote a diary, kept a diary.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. I think one of the fascinating things about the diary is that Miep Gies, the woman who was who kept the diary, gave it back to Otto Frank, and he asked her, I think, what was in it. She said, I didn't read it. She kept it all those years and did not read a young girl's diary because it wasn't the right thing to do.